Hi, Tim Stetzer from Woods Monkey here. Thought we'd try something a little different today. I know typically we cover packs, boots, survival gear, knives, stuff like that. We have done a little bit of write-up on some gun stuff, and I thought I'd just do a couple minutes quick on the Rossi Tuffy. This is a little 410 break open, kind of done in the old snake charmer style. It's got a compartment on the buttstock that holds four spare shells. And just a very simple single shot action camp gun for, well, snakes, small game, critters, you know, whatever happens to roam in your camp and is trying to get into your stuff. It's also kind of fun just to plink with. This one has a nickel finish on it, so it's weather resistant, synthetic stock, very, very simple operation. Break top, single shot, it's got a shell ejector, kicks out the empties, and there is a safety on the left hand side if you really think you need one for a single shot. Now on this one, I got a nifty paracord sling on here that Scott's Knots did up for me, and incorporated into that is a compass, a whistle, if you can see that there, and he's got a fire steel woven into there too, so you get a little bit of survival gear even if you just go out for a day in the woods, take your shotgun, sling it, and go for a walk. The other nice thing about this is the weight of it. This is only about 3 pounds. I have to look up the specs for sure, but it's very, very light. You know, you can easily use it one-handed if you really wanted to, but more importantly for carry, you know, it's lightweight. You know, it's not something that's going to bog you down. It'll slip into the side of a pack easily, or just carry it slung across your body. Now, if you look, you'll notice the buttstock is pretty short. It's not really designed to be shouldered. It's too short for that. It's designed more as a point-and-shoot kind of thing, or you can actually bring it up and shoot from the cheek pretty well. You know, 410 doesn't recoil enough, it's not really going to bang you up if it's not on the shoulder, so it's easy just to bring up to eye level and shoot, and it's pretty fast that way. And, price is pretty reasonable. I think I picked this one up at Cabela's for about $150 if I recall right, and I think that's a fairly typical price. So for a cheap truck gun, something to have around camp just in case, or something to just kind of plink with, it's a neat little option. You might want to check out the Rossi Tuffy. Thanks, and we'll see you again on Woods Monkey.